In this video, you will learn how to create a container that can act like top panel. Also, you will learn how to show the overview and send notification message. Import main to have access to the GNOME shell stage and display resolution. Import SD to create a container. Create a global variable to hold your container. In init function, create a container with bin. Without a style class, bin will be transparent. We will create bg color in our CSS file later. For height, you can use whatever you like, but here I use 30. For width, we need to get it from display resolution. You can get the display resolution from primary monitor like this. Now we have access to the width and height of the resolution. Set the position to the bottom. On enable, you can add the button to the GNOME shell stage with add child. You may see add actor instead of add child in some extensions. Don't use it here, it's deprecated. On disable, you can remove it with remove child. Done. Now you need to set the background color in CSS file. Restart the GNOME shell. Go to the extensions and enable the extension. As you can see, we have the container here. If I maximize the window, it will go under the container. And the container doesn't have a snapping behavior. If we want our container act like top panel, we can use Chrome instead of add child. We have add Chrome inside layout manager. Effects input region allows the container to be on top when another object is under it. Effects struts can make the container just like top panel. Track full screen allows the container to hide when a window goes to the full screen. On disable, you can remove the container with remove Chrome. As you can see, when the builder is in full screen, the container goes away and reappears when we exit the full screen. Now our container acts like top panel and has a snapping behavior. Now I want to create events for entering and leaving the container. Here I'm creating enter and leave event. And also click event. Now I want to send notification message when I click on the container. As you can see, when I click on the container, the notification message is showing up. Now I want to show and hide the overview. We have overview inside main, and we can get the visibility with visible. And you can use show and hide to toggle the overview visibility. As you can see, by clicking on the container, we can open and close the overview.